السلام علیکم. ان پارٹ 3 وی ڈاؤن لوڈ اینڈ انسٹال اوپن سی وی 4 ان ٹو آر رسبری پائی. ناؤ آفٹر سکسیزفل انسٹالنگ اوپن سی وی 4 وی آر موونگ ٹوورڈز پارٹ 4 دیٹ از کنفیگرنگ آر رسبری پائی فار فیس ریکگنائزیشن. سو فسٹ آف آل آئی ایم گوئنگ ٹو امپورٹنٹ لنکس دیٹ از this link, copy and paste to Google. Now after doing that, I've already put this link in the description. You can easily go there and open the existing link. Now you can see that here, Pi face recognition project configuring your Raspberry Pi for face recognition. Now first of all, you need to install some libraries. Here the library is DBSKin library, that is D library. So first go to your virtual environment and install D library, that is pip install dlib. Now after completing the three steps, 1, 2, and 3, here also some iMutilis packages necessary for face recognition project. The D library takes around 2.5 to 3 hours approximately. I again say that the speed depends on the internet and the processor. So after successfully completing the steps, here you will find a face recognition folder into your download. Now go to the documents. Go to downloads. You will find Pi face recognition .zip file. Now after unzipping, you will find a folder Pi face recognition. Inside the folder you will find data sets. Now inside data set folder you will find the required folders. Here you have to put the pictures, different pictures of yourself and different to whom you have to process the pictures. So here I have make four data sets and I have put different pictures inside in it. So now here go to downloads, Pi face recognition, copy the link. Now move to terminal. Here write cd and path of the folder which I have already copied it, cd space I'm having some issues with my monitor, so kindly ignore the fault. Now we are inside the downloads Pi face recognition. Now if I write the command tree, here I get all the folders, all the pictures inside my dataset folder. Look, dataset folder inside Muhammad Ibad Khan folders, inside the folder you will find different pictures of Ibad, here different pictures of Tala, different pictures of Nihal. Remember one thing, that you have to capture the pictures of different angles in different directions so that the processing will become easy. So after this you will have to type the following command which I will told you. Now moving on to the, now here for processing your images, you need to type this command, that is python encode faces.py dataset encodings.pickle detection method hog. Now copy the entire command and just simply paste it here. Paste. I've already done this, so nothing happens. Okay. Now after this, your images will be processed. Now after processing all of your images using hog command, now move on to the pickle command, and all of these commands will execute in virtual environment, and my virtual environment name is CV. So after entering, after executing this command, a screen will open and you can monitor, you can process your image, and you can easily recognize your face using this project. Now here, you can see my images. Now friends, you have successfully completed your face recognition project, and hope you enjoyed this project. And if you have any queries, any kind of problem, you can contact me. And thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel and give a big thumbs up. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.